Ladies and gentlemen, this is a day in history you will never forget. July 4th, 2000, the 93 XRT free 4th of July concert. Are you ready for some more? Are you ready for the hip? Ladies and gentlemen, we always know when this band is near because a chant gathers in the city of Chicago that starts as a syllable, the hip, and gathers to a thundering chorus. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on this Independence Day a band that sings about courage, a band that sings about fireworks, and a band that sings about the fever that grips us when the days are long and our hearts beat fast. Please welcome Sire Recording Artists, the Tragically Hip.
Hello. Thank you, Lynn. Who got the frontier spirit? Who got the pioneer spirit? Who wants to come with me out west? Who wants to go to the cookie factory?
down his hair. If there's a ghost in everyone, then there's a buzz bag in 072. We all squeeze the stick and we all pull the trigger. All our memories are sitting beside you. You said you didn't give a fuck about hockey, and I never saw someone do that before. You held my hand and we walked home long. We were loosening my grip on Bobby Young. Isn't it amazing in advance of chocolate?
Thank you very much. Here's a song about the good old American drifter, an icon, and this is about him ending up in Atlantic City as a dealer, okay? Putting down. You putting down? was an inflatable Budweiser can. Just a big, huge Target. Thank you very much. It's wonderful to be here at Taste of Chicago. What a taste. What a town. Okay, here's a song for your wonderful, wonderful lake here. Some call it great. And all you people here that were conceived at it. I see a few. There's Sally there. 19 years ago today, 4th of July, in Lake Michigan. Lake Beaver. A bit of a breather. We can skip to the practical part. We can skip to the time of neither. When we're together, even when we're apart. Tell you a story about the lake fever. We can skip to the coital.
Whisper. Thank you. New mic, new attitude. Okay, here's a song about a cop. A cop in love. Okay?
Embarkation, where I saw the constellations.
auditioning for statehood, the Tragically Hip, your 52nd state. Wild Mountain Honey, let's get it together. Tell me why, tell me why, tell me why. There's no peace in this world. No matter, no matter what color. I just want to be a... I'm a diplomat, after all. I'm a sensitive man. Thank you very much. Here's a song for Ralph Nader. It's called Save the Planet.
You having a good 4th of July? That celebrates victory over Canada, doesn't it, or something like that? First thing we'll climb a tree, and maybe then we'll talk. Or sit silently and listen to our thoughts, with illusions of someday cast in their golden light. No dress rehearsal, this is our life. And that's when the heart hits me, and I had a feverish dream with revenge and doubt. Tonight we smoke them out. You are ahead by a century. You are ahead by a century. You are ahead by a century. Your clown, you tilted my hand. Rainbows in real time, rainbow through the night. No dress rehearsal, this is our life. And that's when the heart. This song is called Freak Turbulence. It's about an airplane ride, metaphorically speaking. Freak Turbulence.
You open my head and If I die of vanity, promise me the barrenism, but I don't wanna be, you dig me, I'ma transport me unceremoniously away from the stolen city breeze and them garbage bag trees and them whispers of disease and them acts of enormity, and lower me slowly and sadly and improperly. Get Stan Makita to sing my eulogy.
you.
scenery. Saw some little flowers that looked a little Georgie, baby, I know exactly what you mean. She said, I swear to God, she said, no,
summer, all right? Cracker, coming your way.